They sing and drain their cups of jade. The lute stirs up their hearts. Laughter dies across their drunken field. Few will return from the coming war. Thus, in a famous poem of the Tang Dynasty, Wang Han records the luminous jade wine cups that momentarily brighten a melancholic scene. The jade cups that gave brief comfort to the warriors of ancient times are still with us, still dispensing unique flashes of beauty and good cheer. But though Wang Han spread their fame far and wide, there is but one place the cups call home, the small town of Shandan. Shandan lies in the heart of Gansu Province, about 100 kilometers west of the city of Tianshui. In ancient times, it was an important trade center on the Silk Road. It's most famous for being the site of the world's largest cliff face bas reliefs carvings. Shandan is surrounded by mountains on all sides. The Wei River provides precious water to the dry valleys, enough to permit large-scale vegetable production. The arid northwest may lack the fine architecture and verdant forests of other parts of China, but it does have one other precious resource, serpentinite, the rock that can be carved or polished into serpentine or Teton jade. In a quarry near the town, many kinds of rock can be found. To an outsider, they may seem to be nothing out of the ordinary, but to the knowing eye, they promise great fortune. The serpentine, though not true jade, is known poetically as lover's jade. Its special quality is that it can be polished down to translucent thinness to make those luminous cups. It's hard to believe that the exquisite items can come from these rough and bulky stones. Among all the luminous objects in Chinese historical legend, the most celebrated must be the luminous cups and pearls. An ancient luminous cup has yet to be unearthed, but the museum at Tianshui has a fine example of a luminous pearl.
This is a ring, right? This
is a ring.
是古代皇后或者贵妃去国家升殿仪式的时候戴的，一顶帽子。它上面镶嵌一颗夜明珠。就是这个上面这个夜明珠是吗？哎，就是。你就指的这个绿色的珠子。它会在黑暗时候反光，把灯关了吧。它是洗手没关以后再反光。
哦，它本身也不反光。
嗯，外光打上之后，它吸收了才反光。
吸收，嗯，吸收15分钟以后才反光。
Lover's jade does not fluoresce, so how does it get its luminous quality? The answer lies deep underground.
This hole is very deep, inside.
这个都30几级，
30几，嗯，这旁边就能看到各种伴生的矿是吧？哎，
对。
这现在就是在开这个矿。哎，
那这就是开这个矿的。
现在能打出来这个好一点、品质好一点的玉吗？
能，可以。
在哪个地方？
这，
这怎么能看出来啊？这个地方。啊，
怎么干的事情？
那你打出来打下来的，能让我们看一下吗？
这刚打下来的，你看。
哦，绿的呢？
是是是，这能看到绿、哦、
绿色绿一点的，
能看到边缘的透光是吧？透得很好。
你把这个，你把这个，
这你看，它这个能看见，对。
目前这个食文盐玉的储量会是什么样的情况呢？
经过这个地质部门勘探，就是三 D R E 立方，啊，但是要做夜光杯的料，现在一年大概产量就是1000吨多一点。它这个料，像好料比较少，也开采也比较限制的厉害，啊，就这么小的矿洞，啊，很难的施展开机械化的什么，主要是人工钢钳锤子。
High-quality serpentinite is scarce, and scattered veins exist across the region. The miners have to do all their work by hand. It's extremely laborious, and the miners are effectively on piecework, only earning according to the quantity of rock they find. Most of the good rock is located across the Wei River. It's late autumn, and the water levels are rising. But it's worth the miners' while to ford the river and gather easy pickings from the scree on the other bank.
This stone is from the river on the river? Yes, it
is.
那现在河水这么湍急，我们从过去把石头搬过来的话，那就搬不了多少吧？
搬不了多少。
啊，啊，
那一次过上个几十斤或者100斤，就是50公斤嘛。嗯，再多了拿不过来。嗯。
我在江南看到这种水库，他们是在水池塘里捞鱼或者取偶。
哎哎，也用，
也用是吧？
哎，也用。
你们这边就是采矿专用的这种水库是吧？
哎，对。老师说过去吧，过去必须得用嘛，
With a little help from the miners, the reporter finally gets into his rubberware.
到中央水就很齐了。
哎，对。
这每走一步，这个先得抵抗这个水的冲力。
哎。
然后底下石头还很滑。
哎，很滑。
你们搬着石头过来，那就更难了。
是
这么辛苦，你们这个开矿多少？采矿这个
要你看这就是在用钱的，就是猛打，哎，他猛有些好了就猛上去一点，就高中30万块钱，哎，猛不上去就一个钱都捞不到，哎，
这样，
哎，是这么打，哎，
那你采了矿，你的收入靠做成玉杯来卖，得到的收入是吧？还是直接卖矿石？
我没有找过，我专门采矿，哎，专门采矿。
就说有的人是专门采矿，有的人是采了矿做这个玉杯是吧？
哎，对对，
Due to the harsh working conditions and the increasing scarcity of good serpentinite rock, mining is becoming more and more difficult. The miners have to spend more time and energy searching for new sources. Lady Luck is starting to play a bigger and bigger role in their lives. But what magic touch transforms this recalcitrant rock into luminous treasure? How thick is the shell of an egg? How do the luminous cups compare? Welcome back to Shandan, the town of Lover's Jade. The town rings with the buzzing of electric tools. Over 300 households in Shandan are now in the Lover's Jade business. The most famous and most popular of their products are the luminous cups.Stacks of jade blocks are piled up in the family yards.
这是我儿子。
我们在选那个石头。
选石头。
啊，
是那块吗？
啊，就是前面那块。
啊，
Zhao Baotong was the first person in the town to start making luminous cups. His house is devoted to the production of serpentine items. Turning a piece of serpentinite rock into a translucent serpentine lover's jade cup takes many steps. The most exacting is the last, polishing. The process is very demanding on the skills of the polishers. A slight mistake may ruin all their previous work and effort. Translucent cups are even harder to polish. For a family workshop like this, experienced polishers are hard to find. But Qin Xiao Sha can polish a cup down to eggshell thinness. This superior plasticity of the serpentine is confirmed at the Tianshui Institute of Mineral Exploration, where rock is ground to slices.
它的舌纹岩主要有这个橄榄石和灰石，还有少量的紫铁矿组成的，就是那个镜头上那个大范围的一些浅色的颜色发绿，这是做夜光的最好的颜色，因为它的柔韧性强，有那个油脂光泽，半透明的。
别的石头也是这样吗？
别的不是这样，
您这放了一个另一个石头的切片，
这个里边成分主要是这个，石榴石。
哦，石榴石看着就没有大面积的那种绿是吧？
对，
嗯，这换回来就是效果不一样了。
就是，这一对比就是绿和这个普通岩石的区别。所以做夜光贝效果最好的就是这个橄榄绿颜色。
The price of serpentine cups rises year after year. What part has their cultural value played in their story? Welcome back to Shandan, the town of Lover's Jade. Shandan is now the biggest production site in China for luminous cups. While serpentine resources in other regions have gradually become exhausted, Shandan still enjoys a good supply. In the local Wushan County Museum, an exhibition traces the use of serpentine back 3,000 years.
这就是武山县博物馆收藏的周代的玉琮，经过专家鉴定，它是武山县的现在叫鸳鸯玉的一种玉石。它呢，你看它薄的地方，它的纹路就是蛇纹岩的这个纹，跟鸳鸯玉的纹路是一样的。
这个玉琮做什么用的？
主要是做祭祀的，所以说它的这个级别档次非常高。哦，也就是说，证明武山的鸳鸯玉很早以前就古人就开始利用它作为玉。
哪一种夜光杯卖的比较好？
像你拿的这个高脚杯，
这是
还有还有这个平碗杯，
竹节杯，
还有这些竹节杯，它都是比较好的。你看，它都是
这个喝酒也行，这个喝茶也行。
喝茶，这个是主要是喝茶。
主要喝茶。嗯，
这个原材料涨得厉害吗？
现在涨得厉害，比以前就翻了好几番。
那相应的这个价格是不是今年
也在涨？也在不断的在涨，现在还正在不稳定期，它不断的在涨。哎，
那这有没有涨的规律？比方一年涨多少或者什么？
说不来。
去年这一把壶多少钱吧？
去年这一把壶也就是销售价，也就是400多块钱。
400多块钱。
啊，今年涨到六。
今年就600多。
啊，
涨了200块钱吧。嗯，
对。
那也算涨得高的。
哦，那涨得。
但是关键是。
但是原材料涨得厉害。高得很，快得很。
原材料涨得厉害，再加上现在的人工工价。
Along with the price rise is the reassessment of serpentine's cultural value.Which has led to a more diverse range of products.
这几个蜘蛛的。您是从哪来的？
浙江。
是专门挑这种鸳鸯玉的是吧？
对对对，我们主要那个经营的鸳鸯玉三子一类，我来贾老板再看一下。
就是这样的摆件是吧？
啊
啊！您看上哪一件了？
这几样摆件都可以，
都可以。
看这个料子，还有做工啊。
但是不是说是鸳鸯玉做这个玉杯最好的吗？
甘肃这个
美酒夜光杯嘛。
对对对，
啊，
好像在我们南方好像一般，我们喜欢三子比较多。
Lover's Jade is of medium hardness, which makes it highly suitable for carving. This is another thriving market for the stone.Local artists, like Ma Shubao, consider it their duty to preserve their native culture. Ma, a graduate in fine arts, has set up his own carving workshop. Clients have to place their orders months in advance. Among his many works, his favorite is the statue of Fuxi, the legendary ancestor of the Chinese people.
最有特色的一个就是八卦，完了这上面这个树叶啊，我们用浮雕的形式搞出来，让它感觉到像农的身上那个鳞甲。哦，你这么一说，看着是，
是像啊，因为这种样子，但是整体看就是农民的感觉。对。The leaves represent the human part of Fuxi, while the dragon scales indicate the divine.Ma demonstrates his carving technique.
我把这个打在水里。对。
哦，你对比一下，看一看。
哎，这就跟这一样。
伏羲像是不是大多数人都是雕成这样的？
基本上都是这样子。
那他是传说中的人物，你们灵感从哪儿来呢？
基本主要是从。我们泉水一个伏羲庙吧，像我们看到的伏羲形象都是这个样子。
伏羲呢是中华人文始祖三皇之首，百王之先。那么他最大的贡献呢就是石化八卦。
The people of Tianshui believe Fuxi was born there. His creation of the eight trigrams marked the beginning of Chinese civilization. The annual sacrificial ceremony held in the temple of Fuxi has become a big event.The temples boast three treasures, ancient trees, wood carvings, and the statue of Fuxi. Completed centuries ago, the statue has been the source of inspiration for many artists. Ma Shubao is a frequent visitor to the temple and a longtime admirer of the statue.
他要请八方，完了把这个八方的这些万事万物从这两耳朵里边请进去以后，他就用八卦的这个进行推论，
所以他耳朵走的比较大。
哎，对，哎，尤其是耳朵，它传射出了一种就是对万事万物的这样的一个敏锐心、敏感，让他好像就是感觉到事物的这变化当中。他这个耳朵起到非常重要的作用。
Big ears also indicate an auspicious nature and good fortune, and it was the crew's good fortune to be invited to a meeting of the Tianshui Guqin Society, where finally the auspiciousness of the luminous cups could be witnessed firsthand.
今天我们天水伏羲请示搞活动，我们特别用天水产的鸳鸯鱼的夜光杯来招待你们。
来，大家。
哎呀，欢迎你们远方来的，不容易啊！大家。
Quaffing the nectar from their luminous cups, the guests begin to play a local drinking game. The lute having stirred their hearts. Happily, tonight, the laughter does not die.
咱们吃干粮哟，喝上一杯酥油的茶哟。啊，多多都不喝，巧是巧都不喝，水是火都不喝，电是电都不喝，喝完三给你喝。二个四香花儿香哟。
In Gansu's Shandan town, fame and fortune have been hewn from rock and poetry to create a luminous joy that all can share.
咱们扛长枪哟，打上一支岗位自己哟。